Hello, Salimik. In today's video, we will be cleaning PCB valve on this 2021 Nissan Kicks and also cleaning this hose, which I will explain what it does in a minute. Most of the cars have this valve. It's called PCV, positive crankcase ventilation, which works like one-way valve. So what's PCV valve? PCV valve controls emissions. It takes all the gas produced by crankcase and routes them back to the engine's combustion chamber to be safely burned without harming your vehicle or environment. Over time, oil clogs this valve and all the oil vapor goes from this hose to the throttle body, and it will make them look like this. If the throttle body not being cleaned early, it will damage the electrical door. Then you will have unstable engine idling. We're gonna start with the PCV valve. Just use pair of pliers or needle pliers to squeeze the clamp and pull the hose out. Next, we need 23mm socket and a wrench for PCV valve itself. Turning it to the left will loosen it up. Here is the PCV valve. When you shake it, you should be able to hear the bolt sound if it's clean. I will use carb cleaner for cleaning from both sides. If I spray it from this side, you can see it comes out from the other side. But if I spray it from this side, it doesn't let it to come out from the other side, and that is what is called one-way valve. Now we can hear the bolt sound after cleaning. Most mechanics will tell you don't clean it and just replace it. If we cut it in half, we can see there is a steel or a plastic bolt and a spring inside it. There is no complicated part. So if you clean it or replace it, not gonna make any difference unless the spring is broken. When we spray the cleaner, it shows that it comes only from one side, and that indicates that the PCV valve is working and no need to replace it. These PCV valves are plastic and no need to over tighten it. Tighten it till it stops and that is it. Next, we will put the hose back. We are done with the PCV valve. Next, we will clean this hose, which it works like oil catch can on this car. If we look at the design, oil vapor enters from low side and any drop of oil will sit at the bottom and let the vapor out only. And this one needs cleaning sometimes, otherwise it will be clogged. I will start with using valve cleaner first. Because it's foamy, it will push anything out if it's stuck inside it, and make sure to use it from both sides. This is a piece of hardened carbon oil mixture. When you never clean it, this will accumulate and close this line. And then I like to use carb cleaner, it will dissolve any oil and dries faster. Now we will put it back on the engine and clamp it back. These are easy maintenance and it will extend your car's engine life and not letting your throttle body get like this. If you're doing an oil change on your car, go out and clean these for better engine breathing. Hope you guys found the video useful and learned something new. If it was, like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.